Are you Dimitri?
Perhaps that all depends on who's looking for him.
Okay, so there's one more stop on the road to finding out who you are.
Now, how did you get in here?
I bought you a dress.
Because everything you do and words you say.
Dimitri?
I'm not very good at it.
I keep seeing faces, so many faces.
It was a nightmare.
I'm feeling a little dizzy.
Kind of lightheaded.
Yeah.
Me too. Probably from spinning. It's alright. You're safe now.
But there's so much time to figure out.
How did you escape during the siege of the house? With a boy. Boy who worked in the palace. He opened a wall.
She's the princess.
I know, but...
No, you don't know. I was the boy in the palace. The one who opened the wall.
It was all a lie.
No.
You used me? I was just part of your con to get her money?
No.
10 million rubles? As promised, with my gratitude.
I accept your gratitude, but I don't want the money.
What do you want, then?
Unfortunately, nothing. I'm glad you found what you were looking for.
Yes, I'm glad you did, too.
I wonder if this is what you really want.
Of course it is. I found what I was looking for. I found out who I am. You.
Yes, you did find me, and you'll always have me. But is it enough? My love. He didn't take the money.
He didn't?
No one can save you!
What a bet! Oh!
Young man, where did you get that music box? You were the boy, weren't you? The servant boy who got us out.
My boy. You're making a mistake. Trust me. This is the one thing I'm doing right. So long, Mark. I can't stay. I don't belong. Wait here, just a moment. I'll go in and announce properly.
Dimitri.
Yes.
The group is real life together.
Just
wanted to.
Yes.
Well. Thank you, I guess. Yes. Thank you for everything. I thought you were going to say
something. I was.
We didn't take the.
Saved her life and mine, and you restored her to me. Yet you want no reward.
Not anymore.
Why the change of mind?
Or a change of heart.